Tell us about your love life.
My love life? See,
about
my love...
About your, you know, girlfriend, rumor... Mouni.
Which girlfriend?
Mouni Roy.
See, as you said, rumor, so what am I supposed to clarify on that? So what am I
supposed to say? Is it true or it's not true or maybe or what?
She answered her question. She said rumor. You did.
First I told you, tell us about your love life. Hopefully not about somebody else.
So my love life is right now only this gym and this eating.
Come on, man.
Yeah, and I'm the right now the project.
Nobody believes you.
They will have to because right now I'm based in Gujarat border where I'm working on my next project.
So then you must be missing your birthday.
No, video call is there.
How was your equation with Mohit?
With Mohit?
Yes.
See, on a very serious note, I have. You know, when I started working on that show, Mouni was already an established actress and she already had made her name for herself. And I only shot with her briefly for around 2 months or something of that sort, 2 to 3 months.
But you still must have gotten to know her. So what is the best thing you like about her?
Best thing?
Since you've worked with her, you must be.
Like, she, because she's well-read, she has a tendency of learning lines very quickly. So if you give her a page or a two-page monologue, she'll just go through it and she'll be ready. So whoever is there in frame with her, he always has to be on his feet, you know, he's going to have a tough time.
Mouni is currently being known to be Salman Khan's favorite. What's your comment on it?
What's my comment on it? She's everybody's favorite, isn't she? I mean, yeah.
And yours?
Mine too.